Hi, Tony D here. I'm here with the Missing Link Audio Peacock pedal. This version is a bit different from the last one that I demonstrated. This one has a germanium chip, and I'm not sure what it does electronically, but as a player, I'm feeling that this is a bit more responsive to picking attack, to volume and tone manipulations. And I prefer this one in a live situation where you really want to cut through the band. I played with Jeff Pivar at the Infinity Theater in Hartford, Connecticut. I was very fortunate that he asked me to play. And I was really impressed with the way this pedal was able to cut through the band and really just give a great live sound and great live feel, and really felt like I was playing the guitar. And to me, when I'm in a live situation, if I'm not noticing the equipment and I'm just really feeling the guitar itself, that's when I'm happiest. I really like the way this germanium pedal plays, not only in studio or just practicing situations, but sometimes when you get on a stage with a live band, something may sound great in your bedroom, but doesn't really cut through. And this really shined in that particular area. It really seems to play well with other pedals, especially I use the Statesboro Bluesman in front of this. So the guitar goes into this Bluesman first, and then into this. And that really seems to give it that extra sizzle every now and then. Although, for most of the night, I'm finding I'm using this pedal alone for overdrive. I like the Statesboro Bluesman, especially when I use slide. It's another color. The most impressive thing about this pedal, I think, is the way I'm able to make the guitar just feel like the guitar and forget about pedals and just play. And that's really when I'm happiest on stage, and that's how I judge a pedal. If I'm thinking about the pedal, if the pedal is making too much of a statement on its own, I tend to get out of the moment and a bit distracted. So I'm really enjoying this pedal. Live, I'll be taking it out this weekend. One of my favorites, it's gonna be on my board forever, hopefully.
Thank you.
things I'm enjoying the most about this germanium pedal is the way it can really cut through in a band situation. And it also seems to work extremely well with other pedals. I'm using this at this point on my pedal board mostly for my overdrive sound, but it seems to play very, very well with other pedals, either in front or behind. My most common combination these days is to have the Statesboro Bluesman pedal in front of this, so guitar, Statesboro Bluesman, then this overdrive pedal, mostly when I'm playing slide. But I can back off on the volume, it still feels like a guitar, it can clean up, and then when I give it a little bit more, it just really blossoms in a very, very natural way. So this one's definitely going to be on the pedal board for the foreseeable future.